Hello everyone, this workout is for the ice skaters, for Coach Lana team. We're recording this here on this camera, but we're also doing the Zoom live call, but you will be able to use it at any time you want, because this will be posted on YouTube. So, yeah. Max, back up.
There's a lot of people.
Let's start with the warm-up exercise. I want you to start with just your feet going out and in like a jumping jacks. No arms. Ready? Go. Here. Let's go. 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 Go.
I wish I was on jump. The trampoline.
Jump. Like on the trampoline. That's right. Go. And jump. Soft on your feet. Very soft on your feet. Keep going. We're going to start adding some elements to it in a moment. No, no arms. No arms. Just your feet. Just your feet. Here we go. Now, we keep jumping, we're gonna take the right arm, keep going, and circle backwards.
Oh my.
Just the right arm, let's
Wait,
go.
This is so confusing.
Oh yeah, it is confusing, but if you wanna be a good ice skater, this is all confusing. Left arm down, circle backwards, jump your feet, let's go. Keep going, in and out, go. Everybody's looking at you, so you have to do it the perfect way. Stop the right arm, now move the left arm. Here we go.
Now this is way better.
This is way better?
Yeah.
So you should be jumping towards your left side if you're on the ice rink. Come on, let's go, what happened here? Jump and circle, jump and circle, go, go, go.
Wait,
no,
jump and circle?
Circle your arms. Jump and circle, keep going.
I thought you meant like...
Okay, keep jumping, relax your arms. Okay, now both arms, ready, set, go, backwards.
Dad, you're
Come on, let's go.
You're killing me, Smalls.
That's my job, to kill you, to train you. Keep going, keep going. I gotta check everybody's form to make sure that everybody's doing good. Okay, good, yes, jump and circle the arms. Coordination is the one of the most important things you have to improve when you are trying to become a high-level ice skater. Let's go. Five. Four, backwards, three, two, one, relax. Good. Now you're gonna move your feet forward and back. Ready, set, go. This way. Go, 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 Max, come on. Come on, keep going. I need your help. Everybody's gonna be watching this video and I need to make sure that it's done properly. Go. Yes. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One,
Dad,
two. Bring your arms above your head. Reach as high as you can. Keep jumping.
Dad,
do not rest. Go.
Is it okay if I like jump?
No, it's not okay. Keep jumping. I showed you how to jump. Let's go. Arms up. Arms up. Arms up. Fully extended. Yes. Hands together. Keep going. Come on. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Arms straight. Arms straight like a pencil. Arm, two. One, two, one, two, five, two, four, two,
you know, you
three,
said arm two.
Two, 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 one, relax.
You said arm two.
Don't, I'm talking here.
Okay, fine.
Feet together. When we jump on the ice rink, we do rotations, right? One rotation, double, triple, quadruple. Maybe some of you will be able to do five rotations. That's how strong we're gonna get. We're gonna start with the half rotations. So knees relax, arms alongside your body, and we're going to jump and turn the hips. Watch, this way. Ready? Go. Rotate, jump, feet together, feet together. Yes.
I like this.
Yeah, well, we're gonna make it harder, don't worry.
Oh no, I don't like this.
Good, keep going, side to side, side to side. Keep your arms. Stop talking, I need to be heard.
Okay.
Keep going. Arms apart, go, go, go.
Wait.
Rotate, you see, you start talking, you're forgetting about what to do. No, rotate your hips. Left, right, left, right. Go, 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 come on. Now, raise your arms above your head and keep going. Yes, that's it, much harder, isn't it? Hands together, arms fully extended. Come on guys, let's go. Ten, nine, good, keep going, eight, seven, perfect, six, five, four, feet together, three, two, One, I'm gonna kick you out of here if you don't do this right. That's it. Me and Coach Lana are not gonna be easy on you guys.
Dad, I'm
okay, relax.
I'm confusing.
Stop. Do what I say. Pick up your right knee. Pick up your right knee up high. Put your hands on your shoulders. And now we're going to jump on the left foot. We're going to make a little step forward, jump back. Ready? Go. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten, ten more. One, one, come on. Two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven, eight, eight, nine, nine, ten, ten. Switch legs.
Okay.
Right foot, left knee in front of you, hands on the shoulders. Ready? Go. One, one, two, two, three, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, good, nine, ten, one, come on, two, three, four, hands on the shoulders, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. My legs are burning already, yes? Good. Okay. Now, we're going to take the right knee up again. Now watch this, guys. We're going to jump forward, jump back, jump to the left, jump to the right, back to the center.
Oh.
Let's try it. Ready? Nah, right knee up. Right knee up, everyone. Hands on the shoulders. Here we go. One, two, three, four, back to the center. One, two, three, four, back to the center. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five. Two more times. One, two, three, four, five. Last one. Go. One, two, three, four, five. Relax. Good job. Yes? The goal is to land and the pause so you can stabilize your body as you're landing. Okay? That's important when you're finishing your jump and you're landing on your edge of your ice skates. You have to be stable. Other side. Left knee up. Hands on the shoulders. Forward. Go. One, two, three, four. Back to the center. One, two, three, four. Back to the center. One. It's harder than it looks. Two, three, four. Back to the center. One, four, two, three, four. Back to the center. Last one. One, two, three, four. Back to the center. Good job. Relax your legs. Shake it out for a moment. Okay, we're going to stay on the left foot. And first, we're going to turn at about 90 degrees every time we jump. So watch this. One, two, three, and four. Okay, on my command. Okay, so pick which way you're going to go. 90 degrees, 90 degrees, 90 degrees, and until you start facing me again. Okay, hands on the shoulders, right knee up. One, two, three, four. Switch legs. It's impossible to do this on the trampoline. To pause. Now, other way. Ready? Go. One, two, three, four. Switch legs. Let's go again. One, two, three, four. Good. Switch legs. Go. One. Pause. Two. Gotta keep your balance. Good. Three. Four. Switch legs. One more time. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Nice. Switch legs. Go. One. Two. Three, four. Good. Relax your legs. Shake it off. So every jump with it was a 90 degree angle. Now we'll try to go 180 degree angle. That means you're going to turn around, and then with the second jump, you're gonna turn around again. So watch this. Hands on the shoulders, right knee up, and on my first signal, on one, you're gonna go one. And then you're gonna go two. Okay? Then we switch legs, a couple times that way, okay? So everybody bring your right knee up. Ready? One. Two. Switch legs. One. Jump and pause. Two. Not easy. Switch legs. One. Two. I want to see only two jumps. Switch legs. Max, you're doing more
it's
than two
so
jumps.
Hard.
It is hard, yeah. Because this is for ice skaters. Let's go. One. Two. That's better. Switch legs. Two more times for each leg. Ready? One. Two. That's better. Switch legs. Keep your balance. Keep your hands on your shoulders. You're going to be tight when you're up in the air. Go. One. Two. Switch legs. Last one. Ready? One. Two. Switch legs. Go. One. And two. And relax. Everybody grab the quick sip of water.
Dad, I'm a professional ice skater.
Okay, yeah, let's go and do this on the ice now. Let's see how that's
going to
go.
Okay, okay.
Grab the sip of water really quick. Good work.
Dad, I'm a professional.
Now we're going to work on the power of your legs. So feet apart, you're going to keep your knees slightly relaxed and bent. Hips behind you, and on my signal, you're going to jump and turn towards the other way, either through the right shoulder or the left shoulder, whichever you prefer, because that's that shoulder you are normally going to turn on the ice rink. Yes, so I like to jump through my left shoulder. So, check this out. When I say one, I go this way and I pause, okay, and I want to be as stable as possible. My feet are in the same position as they were when I was facing you. Now on the second jump, same rotation, so go, and try to stay still, okay? When you land, try to stay still. Ready? Let's try that. Hands close to your body. Bend your knees, sit down a little bit, yeah, that's good. One. Two. Good. One. Yeah, stabilize. Good. Two. One. It's like playing the red light, green light. Two. Yes, do not move the muscle. Stabilize. One. Good. Two. Beautiful. One. Two. Where are your hands, Max? Hands here, close to your body. One. You gotta use your legs, yes. Two. Last one. One. Two. Okay. Guys, here is a challenge now for everyone. And I need you to make sure that there is not too many things around you, because if you lose your balance, you don't want to fall on piece of furniture while training at home. So what we're going to do now, we're going to do the full circle. We're going to jump and turn all the way around, okay? One full rotation. So when you jump, yeah, just like Max just did, you're going still to face me. See, and you have to stabilize. You're going to keep your feet apart. So let's start in the middle, Max. Come here. Legs apart. Keep your hands close to your body. You're going to jump and circle 360 degrees. Ready? One. Stabilize, stabilize. Good. Now try to go through the other shoulder now. One. The other shoulder.
Oh.
Two. No, all the way around.
Oh,
360.
Yeah,
360. Two. That's.
Oh my, why do I keep forgetting?
All the way around. Big jump. 360. Let's try it again. One. That's better. Two. Yes, good. Looks good. One. Go, 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 all the way. Two. Yes, soft on your knees, guys. One more time on each side. One. Good. Two.
I tried to do like...
Who lost the balance? If you lost the balance, feet apart, arms forward, 20 squats. If you didn't lose your balance, 10 squats. Go. Squats.
Oh, yeah, squats.
Go. 20 squats if you lost your balance. 10 squats if you didn't lose your balance. Good. Yes, I'm looking at you. Deep squats. Let's get those glutes all the way down to the floor. Good. Yes, if you didn't lose your balance, only 10 reps. If you lost your balance, 20 reps. Good work. Good, okay, let's get back to work. Everybody lay down on the floor, on your back. Here we go. Good. Arms up towards the ceiling. Legs straight, like a pencil. Point your toes. Point your toes. Yes. Lift both legs off the floor, just a few inches. And now imagine you're in the water and you're gonna be swimming. Kick your legs up and down. Ready? Straight legs, go. Yes, up, down, just lower. Yeah, there you go, point your toes, yes. Let's go, arms straight like a pencil, legs straight like a pencil. Let's go, come on. 15, 14, 13, beautiful, 12, 11, come on. 10, 9, breathe, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, come on, 3, 2, 1, time. Everybody back up on your feet.
Yay.
We're going to do 6 more jumps, 360 degrees, 3 jumps to the left side, 3 jumps to the right side, switching each side every time. Again, if you're gonna lose your balance, you're gonna have to do 20 squats. If you keep your balance, 10 squats. So, let's focus. Feet apart, hands close to the body. One. Two. Three. Feet wider, Four. That's losing balance. Five.
Balance.
Six. Good. You know what you did. If you lost your balance, 20 squats. If you didn't lose your balance, 10 squats. Get up.
I didn't lose my balance.
Yes, you did.
No,
20
didn't.
Squats.
What?
You lost your balance. You're doing 20 squats. I see every one of you. I know who lost the balance. Come on. Good. Deep, deep squats. Nice. Good. How many did you do? 10?
14.
That's 6 more. Let's go. Come on. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good job. Okay. Okay. Now, guys, here is a challenging exercise. I'm going to ask to lay down the floor. I'm going to ask to keep your arms on your body. And I'm going to ask you to stand up without touching the floor with your hands or your elbows. Ready? Get set. Stand up. Go. No hands. Good. Everybody gets up. No hands. Now get back down to the floor. Lay down. No hands.
Or elbows.
Good. Everybody's on the ground, yes? Second one, go, up. No hands, only using your core and hips and legs. Down, okay, for some it's easy, for some it's challenging. Third one, up. Yes, let's go, get strong, good. Get up, perfect. Down, yep. Okay, two more times, get up. No arms on the ground. You gotta use your abdominal muscles. Good. Yes. And down. And the last one. Ready? Go. Up. Good. And down. Oh, use your hands. That's 20 squats. Get down, lay down. Lay down. Bring your arms forward, up towards the ceiling. Point your toes, second round of kicking the water, swimming. Ready? Pick up your feet off the ground, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Done. Good. Everybody get back up on your feet. Nice. Okay. What we're going to do now, again, it's going to be a one-legged exercise. Check this out, guys. Max Ancha. We're going to take the right knee and put it down on the ground to step back like this. You see? I step back, I put my right knee on the ground. And now from here, my knee is going to go up in front of me. Watch. Back down and back up. This is good balance exercise and strengthening exercise for your glutes and your quads. Okay, Max, let's go. We're going to try to do 20 repetitions on each leg. So let's all start by standing up. Bring your hands in front of you, because you always want to keep your hands close when you are going to do rotations, jumps, and strength exercises for ice skating. Now let's take the right knee and step back. Ready? 1. And the knee comes up. 2. Yes. Your right foot should never touch the floor except when you're kneeling down. 3. Up. 4. Up. 5. Up. 6. Up. Knee up. Higher. There we go. 7. Up. Good one. 8. Let's try to bring the knee a little bit higher. Up. Max. Knee higher. Hands together. 9. Up. 10. Keep your balance. Up. 10 more. 1. Oh yeah, same leg. 10 more. Up. 2. We're training athletes here. They need to get strong. Up. Get the knee up. 3. Keep your balance. Up. 4. Up. 5. Up. 6. Up. Your hands in front of you. Come on. 7. Up. Knee higher. 8. Up. Bring the knee up. There you go. Good. 9. Can you feel that left leg yet? Up. Last one. 10. And up. Relax. Good. Shake off your left leg. This is the one that did the whole work. Good job. Now we're going to switch sides. Same exercise on the right side. Let's start by standing up. Hands together. And the left knee goes down to the floor. You're going to make a step back. Yes? Ready? Go. 1. Up. 2. Up. 3. Up. 4. Up. 5. Up. Good. Keep going. 6. Up. Good. Watch your balance. 7. Up. Good. 8. Up. 9. Up. 10. Up. Good. 10 more. Let's keep going. 1. Up. Not easy, I know. 2. Well, you can do it. Up. Three. Up, max the back. Four. Up. Five. Up. Hold your balance. Good. Six. Up. Seven. Up. Do it right. Step back. Eight. Bigger step. Up. Nine. Up. Yes. Last one. Ten. And up. Good. Shake off your right leg. Very nice. Good job. Okay. Now, we are going to get in a plank position. We're going to do a plank for 30 seconds. After the plank, we're going to get up on our feet and we'll do 30 squats. And then we'll repeat this three times. Okay, I know that's a lot of repetitions, but we gotta train. We gotta make those legs stronger. So everyone, get in a plank position right now. On your forearms. In 3, 2, 1, go. And hold it. Three times. Don't put your hips too high. Drop your butt down. Put your head above your hands. Drop your hips a little lower. And hold. Good. 30 seconds. Good job. We got this. Nice. Everybody looks good. Strong and straight like a pencil. 10 seconds left. Make sure you breathe. 3, 2, 1, time. Good. Let's get back up on our feet. Feet apart, arms straight in front of you. 30 squats in 3, 2, 1, go. 1, feet apart, up. 2, up. 3, arms straight, up. 4, arms straight in front of you. 5, fully extended. 6, there you go, good. 7, up. 8, arms extended. 9, good, do it right. 10, up, come on, arms extended, 1, up, 2, up, 3, keep your arms extended, 4, an entire time, yes, 5, 6, up, 7, up, 8, keep your arms extended, 9, up, 10 more, 1, up, 2, that way you can feel your shoulders working, 3, up, 4, up, 5, up, slow down, 6, up, 7, up, arm straight, 8, up, 9, up, and 30, good. That's not easy, yes? That was the first set. Now we have only two more sets to go, so I need everyone to get back to a plank. Come on, Max, let's go. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
Okay, I thought you meant three sets of the whole thing.
Yeah, three sets of the planks and three sets
of
squats.
No, I thought you meant like the whole thing, the ones we did before.
This. Oh, no. We don't.
I thought you meant the whole thing.
You have to listen to your coach. When I say three sets of planks and three sets of squats, that's what it means. We have 8 seconds left. Everybody breathe. Doing a great job. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Good. Okay, Dad, back up on your feet.
Can you give us a
break? Let's go, up.
Breaking sweat.
Good, that's the point. Feet apart, arms straight like a pencil. You're gonna work your shoulders here. 30 squats in 3, 2, 1, go. 1, up, 2, up, 3, up, 4, up. 5, up, 6, up, 7, up, 8, up, 9, up, 10, up, 1, up, 2, up, 3, up, 4, good, 5, up, 6, up, 7, up, 8, up, 9, up, 20, up, 1, up, 2, what are you doing? 3, come on. 4, no, we're gonna do it again. 5, up, 6, head straight. 7, up, 8, up, 9, up, 30, relax. Do it right or I'm gonna make you do it again. That's it. it's better to spend a little bit less time with the good quality of movement to make sure that you don't get injured and to make sure that you actually get stronger, or you can go lousy, exercises go longer and then there will be no results. So which one do you choose? The correct one or the lousy one?
Correct.
Okay. I prefer correct one too. Last set. Let's get back to a plank. Correct plank on your elbows, on your toes. 30 seconds in 3, 2, 1, start. Good. My coach always told me practice in a perfect way, because perfect practice makes it perfect. Yes. If you're gonna train in a lousy way, you're gonna perform in a lousy way. If you're gonna slack off during your workouts, you're gonna be slacking off during your competition. Where is that gonna take you to? Not to the first place, not to the second place. You're gonna lose. So practice perfect. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, time. Good. Yes, that's okay. I want to see one more set of a perfect squats. 30 times, and this is going to be our last exercise for today. I know you guys sweating already. I know your legs are burning. That's the point of the training. Arms straight in front of you. Feet apart. Arms straight. Feet apart. In 3, 2, 1, go. Down. 1. Down. 2. Down. 3. Down, 4, much better, down, 5, come on, down, listen, listen. 6, down, 7, sit back, down, listen. 8, down, 9, down, 10, down, 1, down, 2, down, push your knees apart, down, 5, down, 6, come on, down, 7, arms straight, 8, down, 9, down, 20, 10 more, down, 1, down, 2, down, 3, come on, down, 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, down, 9, down, 30, done and done. Good, high five. All right, perfect. Good workout. Okay, we're gonna turn the camera off now. Thank you for coming.